do is our teachers select two students to be authors for the month, and that way we recognize more children. And we just finished the other assembly with the third graders, the fourth, the fifth, and the sixth. And it's funny because I was outside talking to them and most of them were saying, oh, my mom's not coming, or my mom has to work. So it's fun to see that they're surprised by you being here. It's really nice. Okay. Now we're Dusty.
Once upon a time, I was playing my video games. Out of nowhere, Pikachu and his friends climbed out. I had no choice but to stuff them back in my video games. So I did, if that happens to you, you know what to do, right?
Okay. Once upon a time, can you read that again on the
floor? Once upon a time, I was playing my video games. Out of nowhere, Pikachu and his friends climbed out. I had no choice but to So I did. If that happens to you, you know what to do. Congratulations. Would you smile for everybody? Smile. Yay! This is awesome. And for our kindergartners, it's their first time ever. Yay! I turn in my picture into the newsletter as well. Okay.